Francis and Matt Lauer just point out, yes, the Queen does have a nice sense of humor, a dry sense of humor, and we saw it on display during the opening ceremony. It was pretty incredible. The Queen and 007 Daniel Craig starting things out.